Yeah, baby.
Hey, Jim. How's it going? You know, I took apart the actuator that I took out of the truck last night, and just to see what was broken inside of it, and it all looked fine. It really did. I think the problem was a little resistor chip that I saw a couple of videos where people actually just put a little tin foil around the resistor chip and stuck it back in, and then it worked. But I don't think it's going to work very long if you do that, because the resistor is there for a reason. It's protecting the motor from getting too much power, I think. But so I don't really think that's probably a good idea. I think the best bet's to do what we did, which is put in a brand new one. And I'm still working on this beautiful Z4. I really am going to paint it in the next couple of months. I got to get it out of here because I want to do some work on my beautiful 650i. It needs a little love. So this has to get out of there so the 650 can come in and, oh, don't touch your face. And as promised, here is today's daily burnout. Thanks for watching.